Okay, guys, and we are back here. We're gonna practice telly bridging. Okay, here we are. Let's go. Yeah, let's make a new world. Creative. And let's go. And for today's video, we're gonna practice telly bridging. What do you call that? Like jumping and then bridging at the same time? Telly bridging? I think that's it. Yeah. If I'm wrong, please tell me. Okay, what blocks do you want? This? I'll just pick time blocks. Guys, we're gonna pause this until we get to okay, we're on survival mode and this is how I telly bridge. Oh, I put the sensitivity down to 12 for no. If I'm wrong, guys, please don't hate me for I've been practicing all day trying to learn this tactic and oh, amazing clutch. This can be good from PvP, right? No. Anyway, that was a good start. Yep, that is high. Let's try again. Let me change the controls for a little bit. There. I think I'm a pro at this a little bit because I'm still falling, so I'm just a average Minecraft pro, I think. Just kidding, not pro. Can I try like this? Oh! Guys, is that amazing? I just did that while on a tablet. Bro, let's try that again. Don't say that you're better than me. But if you're better than me, send a video of you doing this. I'm not here to brag out. I'm just here to show you my skills. Anyway, I'm still practicing this. What do you call this? Diagonal bridge. Change to quartz. Whoa. I'm gonna show this to my brother and my sister. Oh, that height, that must have hurt a lot. Let's do it. Let's adjust. Look at this sheep looking at me. Who hit me? Okay, let's try to be a little bit quicker. Okay guys, one more time of diagonal bridging. Bro, let me just adjust. Who was hitting me? Bro, am I glitching? This glitch is... What? Did I hit my head? Bro, did this glitch... Let's try this. Bruh. Let's not try that again, okay? Bro, who was hitting me? And skeleton? No. game, stop hitting me. Adjust. Whoa, okay, like this. Adjust. What? Bro, I can't get high enough. And there we go, we fell again. This game, okay, let's do it again. If I run, seriously, if I run out of blocks, this is the end of the video, guys. I'm gonna show you a hand cam of how I do this. It's pretty hard, not easy, guys. If you find me as a pro, thank you. If you find me as an average, it's okay. Bruh. Okay, 3 more stacks left. I'm using the spider claw technique for this. Spider claw, it's a bit hard, so I use 2 fingers. Okay. Bro, if this is high enough to that's diagonal, my diagonal bridging is insane or not, leave it in the comments below, and thumbs up if you find me as a pro, thumbs down if you find me as a average. Not a noob, guys, please, not a noob. I'm not a noob. Okay, guys, let me just pause. Okay, guys, this is the end of the video. Please sub to me if you find me as a pro. It's okay if you tell me as a noob. It's okay if you don't sub. I just appreciate you watching this video. And we out.